sunshine. I want solution, is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretend? Do I make you feel like cheating? Good morning, Big Spring. I'm Andy.
And I'm Tyler.
With your Channel 3 news. Alright, attention all students. Nominations for 2015 Homecoming Court will be made today during homeroom. All classes have representatives on the court. Follow the directions on the ballot given to you from your homeroom teacher. Mark your calendars. Homecoming weekend begins October 9th.
Attention all football fans, what's better than seeing our dogs team win at home? How about watching them with no charge? That's right, Cornerstone is giving you the chance to win a season pass for the 2015 football season. This pass allows you to get into every regular season home game without paying a penny, starting August 31st. Big Spring High School students have the chance to win this awesome prize. In order to enter for your chance to win, all you have to do is go to the Cornerstone Facebook page and hit like. But you better do this as soon as possible because the opportunity doesn't last forever. It ends on September 11th so that the winners could be drawn on the 14th. And guess what? There will be 5 students chose to get a season pass.
Attention all seniors, if you have at least a 3.0 GPA, play at least one school sport, and show good citizenship in school and in the community, may apply for the Wendy's High School Heisman Award. You could win up to $5,000 for your high school. The deadline to apply is October 2nd. Stop by the guidance office to apply today.
Attention sophomores and juniors, registration for the PSATs will begin on September 8th and run through the 23rd. In the counseling office, the cost is $15. The fee must accompany the registration. Checks and money orders are the only form of payment. Please make these payable to BSSD.
Calling all potential class officers. Any student interested in serving as a class officer needs to pick up an application from the class advisors, which include Mrs. Baer in room 345, Ms. Dougherty in room 350, Mrs. Detweiler in 241, and Ms. Wolf in room 307. Return your application to your class advisor or before Thursday, September 10th, and stay tuned on Channel 3 for details when and where you're cast ballots.
The following students need to see Mr. Arts or Mr. Engelman in the phys ed hallway between classes to pick up gym uniforms. Chloe White, Riley Goodyear, Michaela Myers, Mara Wareheim, Hunter Branyon, Bryce Kozier, and Jared Blake.
Want to see more of you and your friends in the yearbook? Hey, we do too. Help the yearbook staff by submitting your pictures to Balfour Image Share. Download the Balfour Image Share app from the App Store on iTunes or on Google Play. Register for an account using your non-school email address and Big Springs 2016 code 673410. We'd love to see your photos from the kickoff dance tonight and Saturday's volleyball and soccer tournaments. So get the Image Share app right away.
Once the regular schedule begins, you will have the opportunity to meet with a club or multiple clubs. Here are some clubs which are available at the high school. Club hosted by Mrs. Fry has been added, as well as Quiz Bowl with Mrs. Trailer.
Yet another club you can join is Tempest. Check out this to see if it is the club for you.
My heart skips, 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 skips a beat.
Only must treat that with some kicks. Yeah.
And now over to Jesse with your Channel 3 Sports.
Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know we used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood.
Hey Big Spring, it's Jesse with your sports. Today in sports, the golf team finished fourth yesterday at the Penn National Country Club. All right, Big Spring, that's your sports.
Thanks, guys. Today there will be some hazy sun out with a high of 91. There is a small chance of an afternoon thunderstorm. Tonight it will be partly cloudy and with some fog with a low of 72. And tomorrow it will be mostly cloudy with stray showers and a high of 79. Now back to your news.
Join Shakespeare Troop this fall semester and have some fun. Our show will be a Halloween Shakespeare-tacular featuring spooky soliloquies from the Bard. Murder and madness, spirits and sprites. The troupe needs at least 20 actors to put on this show. Come to our tryouts. Everyone who attends will be given a role. Tryouts are Tuesday, September 15th in room 326. See Mr. Hankus or Mrs. Chamberlain for more information.
Auditions for this year's fall play, Moon Over Buffalo, will be held after school on Thursday, September 10th and Friday, September 11th. See Mr. Feaser in room 343 for details. Today, Chartwell's is grilling outside. Simply purchase a lunch ticket and any other a la carte items you like in the cafe, then come on out. Present your ticket and grab your meal. Now it's time to meet one of this year's freshmen, Jay Nye. He is one talented guy.
How did you start Rubik's Cube competition?
Well, I first learned how to solve Rubik's Cubes. Then I found myself buying a ticket to fly to Philadelphia, where, well, I took a bus, but we went to Philadelphia and we competed there.
Are you really the 10th fastest Rubik's Cube solver in the world, or at what?
I am, actually. I am the 10th fastest blindfold cuber, so people shuffle up the cube and I can memorize it and then solve it under a table or with a piece of paper in front of it without looking.
That is awesome. Okay, explain to us how Rubik's Cube competition works.
Okay, well, there are different groups of people doing different kinds of competing, like 2x2, 3x3, 4x4, 5x5. And what they do is they basically time you with a stack mat timer where you put your hands on the timer, then you solve the cube, then you slap your hands back down on the timer, and they record your times and they give you an average, and that's the final score, basically.
Sounds pretty interesting. Okay, how fast is your fastest time?
My fastest time on the 3x3 is a 15 second time.
Okay, now, pick any one of these except for that one.
Okay, I'm gonna go 4x4.
Okay, now, can't look at this. What I've done is I've mixed this up for you.
Alright.
And I want you to see how fast you can solve this.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Yep.
Set, go.
So you can go ahead and talk to me while I'm doing this, that I wouldn't mind.
Okay.
So just...
Now, how did you learn to do this?
I actually saw a friend doing it, and it was really, really impressive, so I always really wanted to know how it's done. So I took the time, and I got my first Rubik's Cube, and I basically surfed YouTube for hours trying to find a tutorial on how to.
So are there tutorials on YouTube where you can do this?
There are most definitely tutorials. Since when the Rubik's Cube came out in the 1980s, people have found out multiple ways to do it.
Okay. So, when you're solving a Rubik's Cube, what do you start with?
Well, what I first do is solve the centers, which are the four centerpieces on a 4x4. But then what I do is I make edge pairs, which are two segments like this. After that, I solve it just like a 3x3.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jay and I.
Keep up to date with all your high school news. Follow us on Twitter at BSHSCH3, like our Facebook page, BSHS Newsroom, and read the latest articles at www.bshspawprint.com. That's all we got for you, Big Spring. I'm Tyler.
And I'm Andy.
Have a good day. Why does it feel so good but hurt so bad?